I've got two major universities in my constituency. Heriot Watt has already announced redundancies and cuts, citing Brexit and the effect of the Tory government's immigration policies.